stories that we're working all new this morning. East Providence police are investigating an early morning drive-by shooting. It happened on Summit Street, right near Cross Street, around 2:30 this morning. The home was hit by several bullets, but no one inside was injured. Investigators found several shell casings out on the street. They were reportedly looking for a dark SUV seen driving away from that house. So far, there's no word on any arrests.